This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Virginia Ann Fox Ney Palmieri, June 29, 1943 is the U.S. Representative for North Carolina's 5th Congressional District, which encompasses much of the northwestern portion of the state and a portion of Winston-Salem. Fox is a member of the Republican Party and was elected Secretary of the House Republican Conference by her colleagues on November 27, 2012. Contents 1. Early life, education and career. 2. United States House of Representatives. 21. Committee assignments. 22. Political campaigns. 23. Tenure. 231. Hurricane Katrina. 232. Heroes Earned Retirement Opportunities. HERO Act. 233. Electronic Pay Stub Act. 234. Troubled Asset Relief Program. 235. Opposition to Matthew Shepard and James Byrd Jr. Hate Crimes Prevention Act. 236. Health Care Debate. 237. Turkish-American Caucus. 238. Opposition to Birthright Citizenship. 24. Legislation. 3. Personal Life. 4. References. 5. External Links. Early Life, Education and Career. Fox was born in the Bronx, New York, to Dolly Ney Garrison and Nunzio John Palmieri. She was reared in a rural area of Avery County, North Carolina. Fox grew up in a poor clarification needed family and first lived in a home with running water and electricity at 14 years old while attending Crossnor High School in Crossnor, North Carolina. She worked as a janitor at the school and was the first in her family to graduate from high school. She graduated from the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill with a bachelor's degree in 1968 and later earned both a Master of Arts in College Teaching 1972 and Ed 1985 from the University of North Carolina at Greensboro with her husband. Virginia Fox owned and operated a nursery and landscaping business. Fox worked as a research assistant and then an English instructor at Caldwell Community College. Have the stomach for the kind of race he felt it would take to defeat Fox. Her 2006 opponent was Roger Sharp, who was defeated. Roy Carter of Ashe County, North Carolina was Fox's opponent for her seat in the 2008 election. She won by a substantial margin in November 2010. Fox was re-elected with about 65% of the vote in November 2014. Fox was re-elected with about 60% of the vote, defeating software developer Josh Brennan. Tenure. Hurricane Katrina in September 2005. Fox was one of 11 members of Congress to vote against the $51 billion aid package to victims of Hurricane Katrina. Heroes Earned Retirement Opportunities. HERO Act, the first bill sponsored by Fox to have been signed into law since 2006. The HERO Act, signed by President Bush on Memorial Day, 2006, allows U.S. troops to increase their retirement savings by investing a portion of their combat pay into individual retirement accounts. Electronic Pay Stub Act, the second bill sponsored by Fox and subsequently signed into law, is the Electronic Pay Stub Act, which gives federal employees the choice of receiving their pay stubs electronically. This legislation is projected to save taxpayers millions of dollars. Studies have shown that it costs 10 times more to purchase and distribute paper stubs than it does to distribute electronic stubs. This bill was signed into law in October 2008. Troubled Asset Relief Program. Shortly after Congress approved the Troubled Asset Relief Program, Fox identified a provision in the law that allowed her to force consideration of a measure to deny the second $350 billion tranche of the TARP bailout. On November 19, 2008, she introduced HJREs 101, which met all of the parliamentary requirements for consideration once the president requested the second tranche in the following 111th Congress. She reintroduced the measure as H.J. Res 3, and shortly before leaving office, President Bush requested the second tranche, thereby activating the trigger allowing her to commandeer the House floor. Although she was not a member of the majority party, her measure passed the House 272-155. The act was never addressed in the Senate. During an interview in 2007, Fox was quoted as saying, "We have the best economy we have had in 50 years. Opposition to Matthew Shepard and James Byrd Jr. Hate Crimes Prevention Act. In April 2009, Fox expressed opposition to the Matthew Shepard and James Byrd Jr. Hate Crimes Prevention Act, claiming that the murder of Matthew Shepard was not a hate crime. While debating the act at the House of Representatives, she called the murder a very unfortunate incident, but claimed, "We know that that young man was killed in the commitment of a robbery. It wasn't because he was gay." She ultimately called that allegation a hoax that continues to be used as an excuse for passing hate crimes bills. Some media outlets, including the New York Times, Washington Post, and Huffington Post, criticized her statements. Democrat Debbie Wasserman Schultz, a congressional colleague, did the same. Democratic sources claimed that Matthew Shepard's mother was present at the time of Fox's statements. Fox later retracted her comments, suggesting her use of the word hoax was in bad taste. She suggested that Shepard's murder was a tragedy and that his killers had received appropriate justice. Health care debate. When commenting on the House version of the reform bill that funds counseling for end-of-life issues, Fox said, "Republicans have a better solution that won't put the government in charge of people's health care, and the plan is pro-life because it will not put seniors in a position of being put to death by their government." She later said that, "We have more to fear from the potential of the Affordable Health Care for America Act passing than we do from any terrorist right now in any country." Turkish American Caucus. Fox has been a member of the Congressional Caucus on Turkey and Turkish Americans since 2005. Her son-in-law is a Turkish businessman, Mustafa Özdemir. Opposition to birthright citizenship. In January 2013, Fox co-sponsored legislation that would stop children born in the United States to undocumented parents from gaining citizenship. Legislation. Workforce Innovation and Opportunity Act, H.R. 803, 113th Congress. Fox introduced the bill on February 25, 2013. The bill would consolidate job training programs under the Workforce Investment Act of 1998 WIA into a single funding stream. It also would amend the Wagner-Payser Act, reauthorize adult education programs, and reauthorize programs under the Rehabilitation Act of 1973, strengthening transparency in higher education. Act H.R. 4983, 113th Congress. Fox introduced this bill on June 26, 2014. The bill would reserve $1 million from funding for the United States Department of Education to replace the current College Navigator website with a new website and change the type of information that the website would need to provide. The bill also would amend the requirements for the department's net price calculator, which provides details on the costs of post-secondary education. Personal life. Before her service in Congress, Virginia and her husband Tom owned a nursery. References. Carrot. First-term women members of the 109th Congress. PDF. Government Printing Office. August 1, 2006. Retrieved 19 July 2012. Carrot. House Results Map. The New York Times. Virginia Fox, Matthew Shepard's Murder Not a Hate Crime. The Washington Times. Retrieved 19 July 2012. Carrot. http://utercashcoalition.org/young_turks_080807html Carrot. Tanis, Tolga. 6 January 2011. Ermeni Tasarisi iki yil yok. Hürriyet in Turkish. U.S. Congresswoman Virginia Fox. Official U.S. House site. Virginia Fox for Congress. Appearances on C-SPAN. Biography at the Biographical Directory of the United States Congress. Profile at Project Vote Smart. Financial Information. Federal Office at the Federal Election Commission. Legislation sponsored at the Library of Congress. United States House of Representatives preceded. John Carter. Secretary of House Republican Conference 2013. Present succeeded. North Carolina's current delegation to the United States Congress. Senators Richard Burr. R. Tom Tillis. R. Representatives ordered by district. District maps. G. K. Butterfield. D. Renee Elmers. R. Walter B. Jones. R. David Price. D. Virginia Fox. R. Mark Walker. R. David Rouser. R. Richard Hudson. R. Robert Pittenger. R. Patrick McHenry. R. Mark Meadows. R. Alma Adams. D. George Holding. R. Other states. Delegations. Alabama. Alaska. Arizona. Arkansas. California. Colorado. Connecticut. Delaware. Florida. Georgia. Hawaii. Idaho. Illinois. Indiana. Iowa. Kansas. Kentucky. Louisiana. Maine. Maryland. Massachusetts. Michigan. Minnesota. Mississippi. Missouri. Montana. Nebraska. Nevada. New Hampshire. New Jersey. New Mexico. New York. North Carolina. North Dakota. Ohio. Oklahoma. Oregon. Pennsylvania. Rhode Island. South Carolina. South Dakota. Tennessee. Texas. Utah. Vermont. Virginia. Washington. West Virginia. Wisconsin. Wyoming. Non-voting, American Samoa. District of Columbia. Guam. Northern Mariana Islands. Puerto Rico. U.S. Virgin Islands. V.E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives. Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan. Majority Party. V.E. Current Republican Party Conference. Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy. Majority Whip, Steve Scalise. Other members, Abraham Adderholt. Alan. Amash. Amadei. Babin. Barletta. Bar. Barton. Benishik. Bilirakis. M. Bishop. R. Bishop. Black. Blackburn. Bloom. Bost. Bostany. Brady. Brat Bridenstine M. Brooks S. Brooks Buchanan Buck Bouchon Burgess Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter Chabot Chaffetz Clausen Kaufman Cole C. Collins D. Collins Comer Comstock Conaway Cook Costello Kramer Crawford Crenshaw Culberson Curbelo Davidson Davis Denham Dent DeSantis Desjarlais Diaz Ballard Dole Donovan Duffy J. D. Duncan J. J. Duncan Elmers Emmer Farenthold Fincher Fitzpatrick Fleischman Fleming Flores Forbes Fortenberry Fox Franks Frelinghuysen Garrett Gibbs Gibson Gomert Goodlatte Gosar Gowdy Granger G. Graves S. Graves T. Graves Griffith Grothman Guinta Guthrie Hannah Hardy Harper Harris Hartzler Heck Hensarling Herrera Butler Heiss Hill Holding Hudson Holskamp Heisinga Hultgren Hunter Hurd Hurt Issa E. Jenkins L. Jenkins B. Johnson S. Johnson Jolly Jones Jordan Joyce Katko M. Kelly T. Kelly P. King S. King Kinzinger Klein Knight Labrador Lawhood Lamalfa Lamborn Lance Latta Lobiano Long Loudermilk Love Lucas Lukemeyer Lummis MacArthur Marchant Marino Massey McCall McClintock McHenry McKinley McMorris Rogers